Carbidopa. An inhibitor of DOPA decarboxylase, preventing conversion of levodopa to dopamine. It is used in Parkinson's disease to reduce peripheral adverse effects of levodopa. It has no anti-Parkinson actions by itself.